What's up? It's Felicia Green here at Catherine, and I am making this video, for Faith. I know, a different person, because usually I make videos for Riley, for, praying for her family, or praying for her and stuff, but this is a different video. In this video is for Faith, but we're not praying for Faith, we're praying for someone that Faith knows. Which, this person, his name is Aiden. His name is Aiden, and today Faith told me that, that Aiden is her friend Ashley's brother, little brother. And basically, her friend's little brother, basically, basically got like hit with a car and stuff. And yeah, so I'm just gonna be playing the fight song for this now, but yeah. I don't know if you guys can really hear it,
like a small boat
but yeah.
on the ocean,
But anyways,
sending big
yeah,
waves
so basically,
into motion, like how a single word can make a heart open.
yeah, so that's
A little
basically
mirror, one match,
what happened.
that can make an explosion. And all those things I didn't say, wrecking balls
Yeah,
inside my brain. I'll scream
so it's
loud
kind of
tonight. Can you hear my voice?
Kind of
This
sad.
time, this is my fight song. Take back
But
my
yeah, and basically,
life.
Faith saw his head crack open and bleeding, and just wow. Like, and Faith was just like really scared of what's gonna happen to this young boy. And I'm really scared too. Hope nothing bad happens to him. Cause yeah, and I just hope that nothing bad happens to him. And he has to go to the hospital and everything. And then this is just really serious, you guys. I'm like really worried about him. This is really serious. So this is no joke. No laughing matter. This is really serious right now. So yeah. So I just really ask all you guys to really pray for this guy. Really pray for this young boy. And to Aiden, you will make it, hopefully. You see, and I don't really know much about him, but I know that he is a strong boy. He is a strong little boy. He will make it. And I'm hoping that he will. And know God has him in his hands. And I'm just hoping that everything will be okay. And yeah. So yeah. So I'm just hoping that you will stay strong, Aiden. And just, just stay strong. And Faith, stay strong too. He will be okay. God has him in his hands. He will be fine. So, I'm just hoping everything will be fine with him. And really pray for him, guys. Really, he got in this really bad accident. And his head, his head exploded and everything. Not a fight song, son, but yeah, just really pray for him and everything, and yeah, so yeah, so that's all I really have to say about him. And if there is any updates on him, I'll make an update video. But just stay strong, Aiden, stay strong, young boy. And yeah. So yeah. So I'm gonna pray really quick for him in faith and yeah, so yeah. So dear God, I thank you for this day, and I pray for Aiden that you will just be with him and you will just give the doctors wisdom in the hospital. They will do whatever they need to do to get him back on his feet again, to get him back, you know, to get him back good again, and that you will just have your angels surround Aiden, and you will just heal him, put your healing body on him, give him peace, let him know that you are with him and you are in his hands. And I pray for Faith, you will just give her peace through this time. You will let her know that you are there, that you are protecting him, and that you are with him and you will heal him. And yeah, and I just pray for Aiden and Faith that you will just continue to protect them and just give them peace, give Aiden's family peace, and yeah, and in your name I pray, amen. So yeah. So yeah, guys, so just all pray for Aiden. If there's any updates, I will make an update video on him. So yeah, but yeah, I'm just hoping that everything goes well with him in the hospital. And I'm just hoping everything will be okay. So yeah, guys, so just pray for Aiden. I'm hoping you'll be okay, Aiden. You're a really strong boy. I don't know anything really about you, but I just know that you're a strong boy. And stay strong. Stay strong, bud. You'll get through this. So, and for Faith, stay strong too. You'll get through it. God has him in his hands. And yeah. So yeah. So he'll take care of them. Don't worry, Faith. God will take care of them. So yeah. Yeah, and sorry that Faith keeps texting me, but yeah. But anyways, yeah, so I hope you all enjoyed this video. Feel free to subscribe if you haven't already. And yeah, this is Felicia Green signing out. Bye, guys. I love you all. Bye.